name's Kenny.
My name's Halen.
I'm Riley.
Hi.
Okay, that's Anthony.
Anthony.
Okay.
Okay.
So
the gear today we have, the gear mechanism is called the rack and pinion.
The input is the rotor, is this rotary gear here, and then the output is this linear line.
Okay. The mechanism was designed to make torque. Where's Anthony?
It's used in cars.
To steer.
To steer.
Okay.
And there's a picture of it.
And the power is reversible.
As you can see.
Oh. We're done. Just.